One look at Valentino's arms, and you know something's going on.
You think girls look at me and go, oh my God, that's hot? They're like,
that's gross.
Steroids are as American as apple pie.
I was a fat, pale kid from Poughkeepsie, but I wanted to be like Hulk Hogan.
I wanted to be Arnold. I wanted to be Sylvester Stallone.
And in the spirit of Rambo, we're gonna win this time.
Truth is, all my heroes had a dirty little secret.
Sylvester Stallone has been charged with importing bodybuilding drugs.
Today, Hogan admits the famous physique was the result of 12 years of steroids.
I was always against steroids, and when I found out that all my heroes used them, I'd like to say it didn't bother me, but it really did. I can't imagine how my mom would feel if she found out that both of my brothers are on steroids right now.
Coaches would say, you gotta get bigger, you gotta get stronger, you gotta get faster.
Was it intimidating?
Oh, man. I need to attain greatness. I need to do it.
If you had to take a drug with the known side effects of anabolic steroids to keep your job right now and support your family, would you do it?
I love steroids. I'll probably be on and off of them forever.
The use of performance-enhancing drugs like steroids sends the wrong message.
When you were an Olympic coach, did you see a lot of steroid use going on?
I mean, I want to stay feminine.
Yeah.
Oh, my Lord.
Steroids? I love it if they're on my team.
It's human nature. People cheat at everything.
Why am I the bad guy?
Because you're on steroids.
There is a clash in America between doing the right thing.
In sports, you should play fair.
And being the best.
In war, you shouldn't play fair at all.
And where is Schwarzenegger in all this?
One thing I learned about America is that if you work hard...
I mean, he is the poster boy for steroids.
And if you play by the rules...
You cheat. Everybody cheats.
You can achieve anything.
There's something simply un-American about this.
President Bush allotted $15 million for steroid education. Where is that money gone?
I don't know. Do you know? Okay, we don't know.
Okay.